So, that's a little bit of the song. I'll teach you the whole thing. Easy, easy stuff to do. Let's start with that riff. So I'm on the second fret. I guess really the only note that I need is I need that middle finger on that second fret, fourth string. It's kind of off of an E minor shape, so I just kind of put that first finger up there, but you don't need it. And then I'm playing 6-4-3-4, 6-4-3-4. All right, you can do it with a pick or with your fingers, whatever is comfortable. Then I'm going to like a C shape, so fourth string, fifth string, second fret, third fret, and then I go 5-3, wait, 5-4-3-4. All right, so those are the strings I play, 5-4-3-4. Then I slide that up by two frets, the fourth fret and the fifth fret, same two notes, and then I'm playing strings 5-4-3-4 twice, 5-4-3-4. Good, so that E minor shape, the kind of C shape, D shape, twice. Too bad to do, kind of a cool little part. Next let's go through a bit of the song. So I'm just using E minor, fifth string and fourth string. These guys are on the third fret, first and second string. It's like an E minor 7, works as the E minor. C, fifth string, fourth string. It's a C add 9, works as our C. D, second fret on that third string, that's D sus 4, works as our D. And then I'm just kind of stays E minor 2, C 2, D 2, 3, 4, E minor 2, C 2, D. Tonight it's bars, E minor up, up, C up, again D up. Tonight it's bars, E minor up, up, C up, again D up. Tonight it's bars, E minor, C, D. Just follows that the entire whole song. So you can play that riff through the whole song if you wanted to, or you can kind of switch between the two. You can do the riff for the verses, and then once it hits the choruses, go over to the chords. That is the way to play the song. Easy one to do. Hope it helped, and thank you for watching. See ya.